On the headlines of InfoLive TV today, this is Adam Ross in Jerusalem. Tourists flock to the site where the late Prime Minister Yitzhak Rabin was assassinated. We find out what groups here have to learn. And an unlikely group crosses the desert in Libya to learn that peace means more than live and let live. The report will follow shortly.